Madison County residents were protesting today at the Board of Supervisors meeting. They are accusing the supervisors of misspending tax dollars and forgetting about other parts of the county. And as 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite reports, today's protest was over $21 million.
Once the Reunion Parkway project in the city of Madison was canceled, that freed up $21 million for the county to make improvements in other places. And now some citizens are saying it's their turn to get the money. Tuesday morning, more than 300 people crowded into the Madison County Board of Supervisors meeting room. Most of them live in Flora and Canton and demanded the supervisors spend money in their districts. Over the past 5 years, more than $13 million of the county's dollars went to the city of Madison. Just over $1 million went to Flora and Canton combined.
Show us that you are about Madison County and not just one part of the county.
This is about doing what's right, and it's about doing what's fair.
That unused $21 million will now go towards a project to expand some of the county's roads and build others. And though there was still some debate today about what should be done with that $21 million, supervisors voted to keep the road project the same. Reporting in Madison County, Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Thank you, Catherine. Now, the county will end up spending $8 of the $21 million on the Calhoun Station Parkway. Now, that is the road that runs between the Nissan interchange by Interstate 55 and Highway 22.